non-registered services, for example, inpatient mental health facilities, to notify RKIA if I change in that service. Select change the service details, update the service / ward details. Select the relevant service. Update any details required. When all other details have been updated, select the update button. Service details have been updated. Visitor the information through to the relevant RKIA staff member who will action this request.